The rousing chimes of white jade purify the 10 directions, bring peace to the rivers and oceans. The high peaks bear the weather, the myriad spirits bow, requesting the presence of the immortals. Heaven is freed of impure air, earth is freed of all temptation. Obscure wisdom is clearly perceived. So vast and generous, generating, is the mystery beyond mystery. Immortal of the great veiled three treasures, may your numinous voice pervade every place, extinguishing wrongs and dissolving transgressions. May your treasured signs pervade every time, coming to the aid of those in need. May this altar be open, so the teachings in these verses manifest. May our efforts be meritorious, and in alignment with the teachings that follow. Ascending to the highest altar with the Stepping Toward Emptiness Psalm, we pray that the lands be blessed and avoid even the shortest drought. Stepping toward emptiness, you'll recall, is specific star-stepping practice, but it is also a phrase that could refer to the entire process of cultivation in which we return to the root, the source, the oneness out of which the many have come into being, stepping toward emptiness. Stepping in this case means both marching, or carries the meanings of both marching and stepping up levels. Today our pure hearts present at the golden watchtower within. Amidst the morning's peaceful haze of incense, the jade furnace burns. In one sense, our awareness, big awareness, is the jade furnace that perfected warmth, generates transformation. The central territory is fortified. Mountains and rivers are robust. The immortal's splendor is expansive, and the saints and sages are luminous. When we all pay respects to the ancient sages each day, the year's harvest is plentiful, and people enjoy peace and tranquility. We lower ourselves, release ourselves from striving and our internal growth as the opportunity bear fruit. Immortal of constant clarity and constant stillness, when the realized mind is clear and still, the Tao has fulfilled our ancestral purpose, like the culmination of the pearl moon. In ancestral purpose, you should also hear that reversal, like stepping toward emptiness. It is the root purpose of return to unity, symbolized by the pearl moon. May the darkness be swept from our minds until no obstacles remain and a full circle of light fills the great void. Recognize the inseparability of aliveness and emptiness. The highest medicine is within the body. Shen, Qi, Jing. Spirit, Qi, energy, Jing, essence. Each of us has the capacity to eliminate deficiency and excess. Arriving at center. May we come to know the primordial unity by reversing the way to nurture each day the yellow sprout and the golden tripod. Before the altar, we are all the same, each of us reverent within and without. To our heartfelt summons, the Tao replies. Sincerity opens the true path. So we recite these scriptures and follow the teachings. Purifying the mind. Tai Shang, Tai Xing, adapting to change without end, expelling evil and binding demons, protect my destiny and guard my body. May my wisdom be luminous and pure, the spirit of my heart, mind at peace, my three Hun everlasting, and my Po undying. The Yang and Yin soul. Jiji Wu Lu Ling. May this order be swiftly carried out, purifying the speech. Dan Ju, spirit of the mouth, expel the filth and foul air, so Jung Lun, spirit of the tongue, can infuse my destiny with spiritual nourishment. Luo Qian, spirit of the teeth, reject perversity and protect truth, so Hu Bun, spirit of the throat, can guide down the liquid spiritual qi. Dan Yuan, spirit of the heart, enable me to penetrate reality, so Lian Yi, spirit of thought, can constantly abide in the Tao. Jiji Wu Lu Ling. Purifying the body. Ling Bao Tianzun, comfort my body, tame my Hun and Po, harmonize my five organs. May the green dragon and white tiger command my bewildered mind. May the red phoenix and dark warrior guard my body. May this order be swiftly carried out. Jiji Wu Lu Ling. Opening the mystery stored in the scriptures incantation. A cloud inscribes the great emptiness, initiating a new cycle of being. Far away one moment, close the next, sinking here, floating there, it flits about in the five directions until suddenly complete, it lingers. Tianjun Huangrun presses down the brush to write. He acts as a conduit for the seal, a stage for performing a sacred talisman. Yuan Shu descends, true writing is born as ink spreads. It is so clear, it is without any obscuration. Here the way our existence, our reality, the manifest being is itself a sacred talisman brought into being. Don't hold on to the idea of agency so much, but just the non-separateness and the being as a result of an action descending from the root. illnesses resolve on their own, the weight of the world is lifted, and we are protected by the spirits of the unseen realms. Our ascent to the immortal realm is assured. Mind seal scripture. The highest medicine has 3 degrees. The spectrum, 3 divisions. Shen, Qi, and Jing. Spirit, Qi, and essence. The spectrum is from material to immaterial. Their appearances are faint, indistinct, and dark. Concentrate on non-existence. Watch over existence. When time is emptied out, entering the timelessness and spacelessness of emptiness, the process is accomplished. We've returned to the root. The winds return to primordial harmony. After 100 days of numinous merit, resting in this unity, and paying silent homage to Shang Di, in this lifetime, ascend to heaven. Those who understand this will transform and awaken. Those who do not walk an impossible path. Not understanding the view, the relationship between concentrating on non-existence, meditation, and the view of emptiness with respect to the diversity, the multiplicity. Not understanding those in relationship creates impassable obstacles. Sustain the practice in heavenly radiance. Each breath nourishing clarity. Go forth in mystery, in accord with the valley. As if absent, as if present. Go forth in non-being. Adapting skillfully, spontaneously, naturally to being. Continuously, never cutting off the firm stem and deep roots of the fruit. Every person has Jing. Jing joins with Shen. Essence joins with spirit. Spirit, Shen, joins with Qi. And Qi joins with the true body, the body of reality. This reality is not attained. It is there for all who are determined. Spirit is able to enter stone. spirit is able to take flight, to submerge in water without drowning, and immerse in fire without burning. In this immaterial Shen spirit is intimate with the body. The body holds it. The image of intimacy is baby being held by its mother. When the spirit is intimate with the body, it lives. The body lives. When Jing is intimate with Qi, it is abundant. Jing essence holding Qi energy. Not withering, not decaying. It is evergreen, like the pine and cypress. The three qualities have one underlying structure, wondrous and silent. Gathering, coming together, it is existence. Dispersing, it is absence. When it infuses the seven apertures, eyes, nostrils, mouth, ears, each aperture is radiant and luminous. The sacred sun and sacred moon, sun, left eye, moon, right eye, turning inward, illuminate the golden courtyard with dazzling rays of light. Inner perfection, the spark of original nature, original yang, the unity. Attaining the one, attaining eternity. In Zhurong, natural, spontaneous doing, transformation. Body and life are carefree. In great harmony, they are exuberant and abundant, and from the bones of our being radiates a cool grace. If the elixir is attained, then one is numinous. If it is not, then one dies. The elixir resides in the center, neither white nor green. Not being pulled or pushed, white as west, green as east. So not leaning in one way or the other, but center. Hold and recite this scripture 10,000 times, and the wondrous pattern reveals itself. Go looking for the wondrous pattern is to be white or green, to be pushed or pulled out of center. Watch over non-existence, to observe non-existence, sounds like an action. non-existence. As aliveness, awareness, watching, observing, inherent clarity. So it is by putting things down that we allow our subjectivity to sink into that silent, pervasive aliveness. Put things down by not doing, by not naming what comes up, not chasing and tangling. yourself to be exhausted by the chatter. Listen instead to the stillness. Look instead at the silence. Guest becomes the host, becomes the guest in the sense. First, we look inside, and finding that brightness, that stillness, nourishing, guarding that sprout. It grows until it flowers. And then that self-awareness. Being observed from the brightness, the stillness. Being held. Like the baby in the mother's arms. Letting your body, letting your hands be as they are, and your subtle awareness, your awareness of subtlety, into your lower belly. The golden red sun below and behind your navel, your lower dantian. Dantian is a parallel term to the mystery female, the mystery vessel. These Tian is field, like the field on a farm. Dan is ultimate reality, original spark of existence, carries the seed from non-existence. Resting in the lower belly. As you're settled in natural breath, gathers and disperses. Nourishing warmth of your natural and open awareness, heat accumulates like merit. Yang rises in the ocean. Fathomless depth of response is felt. In a single, slow, steady inhale to your maximum capacity, breathing in through the pores as well as the lungs. Feel that warmth, that sprout, rise and expand in the body. reaches the heart, expanding in every direction from the heart, filling the central channel up to the crown, and then holding open without locking off. Feel it expand to the limits, to the boundaries, to the horizons. Hold. Continual, continuous, perpetual expansion. Feel it culminate. Then as you exhale, gently feel it settle in the body. Low and behind kidneys, tailbone. And then now inhale slowly, steadily. And feel the energy rising up the spine. Coming up through the jade pillow, into the crown. Hold, hold. Opening and receiving from above. With a slow, steady exhale with that same integrity as if you're blowing out a candle or with one of the silent mantras. Feel the energy rain down the front. And return. The ocean of chi in the lower belly. And let the breath be. And as you let the breath be open to the possibility of feeling that ascent up the center simultaneous with the ascent up the back and down the front, one within the other, in each single breath. No need to intentionally inhale or exhale. resting in the bright, still now. Open to the possibility of feeling rise, growth, fruition, decline, and return of this day. The breath of the day. Resting in the day as if a single instant. Expand to notice and rest in the breath. The season. Autumn. Feeling that first cool air, that first frost. That deepening cold. Single inhale, exhale, and rest. Pause of fall. The whole season as if an instant, this instant. Now the year. Expand, feel the year that has come, the year that is passing. Feel its end, feel its beginning. Instant. your lifetime as an instant. Great freedom, the great liberation of timelessness. Allow the consequences of understanding timelessness to perpetuate through your body, your mind, your heart. It's okay. Let it be. Nothing to figure out. Just let go. How wondrous, how extraordinary, how mysterious the mystery. Thank you. not holding too tight, not rejecting, also applies to a positive experience in practice, a gathering of merit. And so we practice offering that back. The oneness in our narrative of many lives, to the full realization of all sentience. That feeling of offering everything always. Close the practice with a bow. Thank you. Adapting to existence. Move the accumulated qi through the body, spread the benefits equally. And so we can use the pervasive fire closing. Inhale, clap the palms together above the head, make fire, hold your breath if it's comfortable, and massage the body. Transition at your own pace. We'll take a little break and come back to tea.